I could see directly into the eye of the great fish.
Mom,
whatever.
What did you do next?
So then, from out of nowhere, a huge tidal wave lifted me, tossed me like a cork, and I found myself right on top of him, face to face with the blowhole. I could barely see from the waves crashing down upon me, but I knew something was there. So I reached my hand in, felt around, and pulled out the obstruction.
What is that, a title list? All in water.